Hello everyone! Welcome back to our channel 100 Ideas. The options for using wood in the interior have no boundaries. Interior wood products allow you to give originality to any room, regardless of the style in which it is decorated. Now surrounded by modern artificial materials, simple and environmentally friendly wooden decor is especially relevant. It returns to their origins and gives an atmosphere of closeness to nature. Wood in the interior, regardless of how it is presented, decorative panels or panels in wall, decoration, furnishing or decor, has undeniable advantages and qualities associated with the natural origin of the material. Panels and large format panels on the wall have thermal insulation properties. Wood, being a porous material, is able to absorb noise, creating a special acoustics in the room. Natural wood rifts in participates in the formation of a healthy indoor climate. Certain types of wood conifers have natural antiseptic properties and decontaminate the environment. The wood gives off an incomparable aroma. The material is practical and durable. Wood is compatible with most artificial and natural materials. The unique natural pattern, texture, and shade of wood make each piece of wood exclusive. Before considering the most common options for using wood in the interior, let's figure out the choice of its shade. Many traditionally used woods are associated with all shades of brown and beige, but other types of wood also have reddish and gray shades or even close to white. So mahogany is used in the interiors of living rooms in the Empire style. The furnishings are adorned with curves and patterns that, against the backdrop of textured walls and soft carpets on the floor, create a rich and cozy atmosphere. You can emphasize mahogany in the interior with a brick or pistachio shade. Using white wood items in the interior, you can create an atmosphere of spaciousness and cleanliness. This type of wood is relevant for the design of modern styles such as minimalism. White wood paneling on the ceiling or floor will help accentuate the vibrant color of the walls and visually expand the space. White furniture is relevant in bedrooms and living rooms. The cool gray wood gives a feeling of calmness. Outwardly, it looks aged and can be used in many styles such as retro. Province, shabby chic, country, Scandinavian interiors, while traditional shades of brown gives a feeling of security and closeness to nature. Interior products made of wood can perform only a decorative function or combine it with a practical purpose. The traditional type of interior wood products is furniture. Pine, larch, beech, oak, and other species are used as material. There is a place for deep, warm shades in many interior styles, in classic or country, in ethno or modern urban. You can emphasize the naturalness of wood with the help of stone, concrete, glass, living plants. Wood is used to decorate both classic furnishings and the original ones, which together with practicality are endowed with a special appearance and serve as a decoration of the room. We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.